Paul Camenisch, male nude, circa 1925.
A male nude is silhouetted against a naturalistic background. Nature here is portrayed with tense and troubling colours. There's nothing comforting or relaxing in this nature. Also, the portrait of the human figure, with its strong expressionist colours, is strong and rather troubling for the viewer.